Hello everyone and welcome to the my first run of Pikachu Presents. So the objective is quite easy. Find and capture a Pikachu. Probably red because of the two variants of the game. Right. So the first challenge is getting our first Pokemon. As absolutely everyone knows. I could change the game text speed. And I'm just gonna go with Bulbasaur to avoid poison damage. Because I'm not assuming that I'm gonna get Pikachu on the first encounter. I'm probably gonna lose the first battle because Scratch is better than Tackle, isn't it? No. Probably gonna lose to the Charmander. Let's just get the speed up actually. Fast. It's been a really long time since I've treated them. This does bring back quite a few memories. I had Pokemon Yellow and not Red and Blue. Yes, I'm gonna have to Gravel Spam. Well, I don't want to waste time, this is speedrun. Damn it. No. Let's be honest, I'm not going to hold that record for long if people actually bother to try it. Most I'd have it for 10 minutes. Yeah. As predicted, I lost. Unless this is a crit. No. Do I have to set my mom? I didn't get extra money for Pokeballs, so that's a thing, I guess. Have to be lucky with the 5 Pokeballs. shot. I always actually liked Rattata. I really liked Hyper Fang and Super Fang attacks. Not so much Raticate, but Rattata was more executing. Now, why is it I catch Pikachu? Because it's a little bit rare, right? And also... what else? Okay. Well, it's Ash's signature Pokemon, right? People can do that with Pokemon Yellow. Pikachu percent. It would then just be a battle about naming yourself fastest. And trying to work, walk perfect lines. It would be fun to have a Pikachu percent in any game Pikachu can be caught. I have fond memories of playing Gold, but I'm not good enough at the game to be able to just grind that out and catch a Pikachu in Gold or Heart Gold. In no time at all. I would spend hours and hours and hours just grinding. Probably because I'm not someone that uses special special abilities. I'm more of a just attack and hope they die. Bird Pokemon, I guess. I think Moltres and Articuno obviously beat it. But Pharaoh and whatnot, not even a match. Or Sparrow. Damn, I don't know then. Really need a skip scene once. I wonder how many Weedles he has caught over the years. Press B to avoid talking to people again, instead of pressing A. Now then, how long do we have to wait? We're coming up on 10 minutes now. Take me 5-6 minutes now. catch it. Kinda suck if it didn't. I'm not a super fan of doing the same thing over and over again. I want my Pikachu percent to be a first try. Also, what would I talk about? Just 1 minute. Not terrible yet. Even if I got it on the first try, people would still be able to take it. I just need a world record, or start the genre, I guess. Speedrun always looks cool. Unfortunately, I had never really enjoyed using it in combat. But I suppose someone could do beat drill only. It would probably, well, beat drills only. I'm not even sure if a level 100 beat drill would be able to solo the Elite Four. Mostly because I'm not someone that uses like the special decks and etc. The most I'd use is Hyper Potion. So with the special... stat bonuses, might as well very well be very possible. Also, yeah, I did set up a time split because I have no idea how to do that. Well, I can probably do it, but I couldn't be honest. I'm not even sure why this isn't a genre yet. So many games have pet the dog and whatnot, but no Pikachu presents. Even though it's the iconic Pokemon of the genre. So, a few pixels of Pikachu is quite cute. Do Yeah, 60 minutes. Cheers.